Good morning, everybody! This morning I'm showing you my Red Rover 1, all made with WeDo 2.0. Yes, that's a Lego for kids, and I'm a big kid.
So let's do WeDo 2.0. This is my Red Rover 1, made with WeDo 2.0. I've used 3 smarthubs, 2 motors, and 1 tilt sensor. How does it work? Let me show you. I'm using one smarthub and one tilt sensor to use as a remote control. When I tilt it, the motor moves accordingly. So forward, backward, right and left, it's all according to the tilt sensor. Very useful because you can remote control the Red Rover 1 all around the house and play with it. You can go and explore hard to reach places on Earth or in your house. You can even climb on books and boxes and fall and get back. Yeah. I've used 2 motors under the Red Rovers. Here you have the 2 hubs. And just behind those bricks, you have the connector. They can fit into a 1 Lego brick space. Here's the program, pretty basic. It's only say when the tilt sensor is tilt, do that or this. So here it is, the Red Rover 1. I hope you like it.
This was my first video showing you WeDo 2.0. Do you like Lego? Do you like robots? Please tell me in the comments. Subscribe to my channel. I am Monsieur Caron. See you next time.